Throughout human history, there has usually been a form of reverence for the dead in most cultures, but some cultures respect their dead on a whole different level. In ancient China, the royal houses of the Han Dynasty would ensure that their buried dead were wearing a protective suit made entirely of jade, covering from head to toe. Referred to locally as Yu Yi, the jade burial suits are said to have been a common occurrence in the time of the Han Dynasty. However, the events of time and likely grave robbers have taken many of the examples, leaving the notion of the jade burial suits to be a legend rather than a fact. Their existence was debated until the first intact suits would be found in 1968, which had proven the existence of these legendary works of human art and culture. The burial suits would vary considerably from suit to suit, with the materials used for binding the jade being dependent on who was being buried. The suits of emperors would be bound with gold wire, princes, princesses, and other nobility would be buried in silver wire, and their children would be buried in copper wire. All lesser aristocrats would be buried in a silk thread, yet the construction of the suits was always jade, as only the wealthy would be able or entitled to have these suits made, with usually over 2,000 pieces of jade and pounds of wire, as well as the labor required to make such a suit, an effort thought to take several years to complete. On top of the fact that royal class could afford to be buried in pure jade, there were rules in place that made it forbidden for non-royalty to be buried in such a suit. The earliest suit that had been discovered was the suit of Zhao Mei, a suit tied with silk. The suit was said to be some 2,000 years old, with not much of the original occupant in place, and the silk having been replaced to display its splendor. Jade suits were once considered a legend, but new discoveries prove that there is still much to be discovered in the earth.